uniformly used hospital to hospital, and it just failed these veterans time and time again. We did learn that there was an internal system-wide review, but quite frankly, Congress, the Inspector General's Office, the Government Accountability Office have heard all this before, and our sources tell us it just doesn't seem to get any better.
The one thing we didn't see in your reporting is anyone responding to this directly from the Veterans Administration. I know you tried to get reaction.
Yeah, and this was kind of stunning. The VA's administration is really thumbing their nose at us, but also thumbing their nose at Congress. Let me tell you what we were told, Wolf. We requested an interview with the National Medical Director for the VA about what I think is a pretty serious issue. A public affairs officer told us right away the chances of that were slim to none, and then called back saying, well, in fact, the answer is no.
Pretty shocking. I know this report is going to generate some reaction. We'll watch it together with you.